Hi there, we will show you in this Mediaket tutorial, how to configure your ZTE ZXDSL 831 modem, as a router. Please be attentive, it is very easy. Thank you and good viewing. To begin, we need to configure the LAN, abbreviation of Local Area Network. Click on the LAN connection icon. Click on Properties button. Select Internet Protocol, TCP/IP. And click on Properties button. Check use the following IP address. Enter here, the following IP address, 192.168.1.2. And click in the text box. The subnet mask is automatically displayed. Click on OK button. Click on OK or Close again. And click on Close or OK to finish. The LAN setting is complete. Now we start to configure the modem. Double-click on Internet Explorer or your favorite browser icon. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin and password, admin and click OK. Click on Quick Setup. Change here the VPI and VCI, it depends to your provider. In our case our provider is easy, so it will be, VPI, 0 VCI, 35. Click on Next. Select the protocol over Ethernet and leave encapsulation mode as it is. Click on Next to continue. Check Obtain an IP automatically. Check Enable NAT. Click on Next. Type here the username and password for internet connection. They are provided by your internet provider. Usually, username, the fixed telephone number, and password, the last 4 or 6 digits of the landline number. Check Always Online. Click on Next. Check Enable DHCP server on the LAN. Click on Next. Click the Apply button to save the settings. Now, the modem is rebooting. The modem configuration is complete. Now we need to reset the LAN TCP/IP settings. Click here to close browser. Finally, we will restore the LAN initial settings. Click on the LAN connection icon. Click on Properties button. Select Internet Protocol, TCP/IP. And click on Properties button. Check Obtain an IP address automatically. And check Obtain DNS server address automatically. Click on OK button. Click on OK or Close again. And click on Close or OK to finish. Your modem is ready to connect to the internet. Allow it a bit time to synchronize. If necessary, turn it off and on again. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our Mediaket.net form. Do not forget to click like and subscribe on our channel. Mediaket.net.